There have been rumors of another New Hampshire monster.
I think he just came off.
It's a hard one.